Did you know? The director Tony Kaye of American History X was regarded as unemployable by Hollywood because the studio wanted Edward Norton's cut, which had an additional 18 minutes of footage. Kaye took out $100,000 in ads condemning Norton in studio and tried changing his name in the credits to Humpty Dumpty.